lion born and raised, he knows these lands like the back of his hand. He loves sharing the culture, history, and beauty of Hawaii. First journey to the east, between sea fronts, mind-blowing mountains, and wild waterfalls.
My name is Keola Nakahiki Raposo. You think you can remember that? Easy, Ron. No worries. You can just call me Keola. I was told that you needed someone to show you around. I'm more than happy to share a story or two along the way. Pictures of these places, yeah? No worries. I asked Motorfest to take some pics for you. Just cruise and enjoy the ride. The design on this van, that's the Kind style. He's a local street artist that always sets the mood for the sandy beach over there. Save the board. We'll catch some waves later on the North Shore. Get the biggest waves. For now, enjoy the landscape. Take a look at that island over there. That's Molokai. Ko Hawaii Pai Aina, or the Hawaiian Archipelago, was said to be pulled up by the magical hook of Maui. That's what my kupuna told me. You can believe it or not. Coconut Resort is just in front. An epic hotel, unfortunately destroyed by a hurricane. The palm trees that line the road is pretty cool. Preps you for the first pick. Another landscape, another photo. Ko'olau poko. Nah, nikia. Just another mountain range? It's actually part of a volcano. We're going that way. Easy, easy. It's been sleeping for 2.5 million years now. This is the beast side, Kane Ohe, land of resources in ancient times. Pretty developed now. Check it out though. Not a bad place to live, huh? Check out Manoa Canyon. That's my favorite part of the trail. Cliffs with waterfalls, so peaceful. Right time to recharge your mana. Ice cream shop up the road. Take a break and relax.